So in this video, we want to talk about what makes sugar actually addictive. So we know certain drugs are addictive, but why is sugar actually addictive? There's actually two mechanisms. When you consume comfort foods, high in carbs, desserts, breads, candy, sugar, etc., you increase insulin, which then decreases blood sugars. Then what happens, certain sensory things from your blood to your brain are triggered, causing sugar cravings, okay? So that's one mechanism. Number two is dopamine. When you even anticipate eating certain foods, could be carbs, junk foods, things like that, and then you actually eat them, you actually get a release of dopamine, and the more concentrated sugar it is, the more massive the release. Dopamine is connected to pleasure. Now, they don't actually know exactly what dopamine does. There's a lot of theories out there, but they know that dopamine increases when you have anticipation of a reward, when you attain a goal, there's a spike of dopamine. They know it's involved in some way in motivation, motor control, alertness, even appetite. So when you consume sugar, you release dopamine, it goes into the cell, it makes you feel good. But over time, when you continue to do it chronically, the receptors for dopamine downgrade. They become more resistant, okay? Until the point where dopamine doesn't quite get in there. So there's a need for more and more carbohydrates to achieve that same pleasure. And that's really the trap. That's really an addiction. It gets out of control. And then one day you're eating a massive amount of carbohydrates, but you don't get that pleasure that you used to get in the past. But the reason you're probably consuming it is just to handle the blood sugars temporarily. And all the while, it's creating a massive amount of damage in different parts of your body, specifically the eyes, the kidney, the heart, and the brain, including certain nerves. So if you are addicted to sugar, you just need a substitute for things that are similar to sugar. And if you want more information on that, I created a video.